Alô? Here we are. Hello, everybody. Hope you had a good week. Can't get no colder than this. Woo-hoo! It's been crazy the
Pretty
past
chilly.
2 days. Yeah.
Yep.
So and 30 today, and then up to in the 50s
It
tomorrow.
was in the teens
What?
last night.
Oh, terrible,
Yeah.
terrible. Hello, Helen. So anyway, welcome everybody to our usual Saturday night yeehaw.
Hoop to hoo.
Got a couple experimental songs to do tonight, I think. I'll cross my fingers for them. I'll put it that way. We like to dig through the old list and see what we haven't done in a while. Boy, we dug some out this week.
Yeah.
So anyway, yeah, cheers. Hello, hello.
Here we
Let's
go.
party. Okay, we'll start mild.
Short scale neck to a long. I was playing 2 frets lower than what I was supposed to.
Well, why you did that?
I don't know.
No.
Need to stretch out a little bit.
Okay. Okay.
See, my cousin Charlie's on here. Hey, Dennis Hoover's on here.
Yeah.
Yep.
Whole bunch of you. Thank you. Thank you so much. We appreciate all of you watching. And yes, I do need to make up another gallon of eggnog, Shannon. I ran out. That's what's the matter. Okay.
It's
yeah,
cold outside.
This is an appropriate song.
Because
wow,
it's cold outside.
Wow, wow. Yeah.
Baby, it's cold
and I'm a hungry man.
We'd like to do a song that's totally the opposite of that one. And this is about that little island down there that we've gone to many times in the Bahamas.
Hi, Dave and Angie.
Yeah, hi. And it's gone, it's called Harbor Island. Beautiful, beautiful Harbor Island. Hey, Jerry.
Jerry Lou.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Where's the
Bring
seashore?
On the waves.
There's the waves. There we go.
Crystal clear, surround this paradise. Right now I'm on that island, in my mind's eye I can see the friendly folks, the soft pink sands, the sun, the rum. Just to get away, the tropic seas, Bahama breezes welcomed me to stay. Though I'm in the fast lane now, the laid back life behind, I live on Harbor Island, if only in my mind. Harbor Island in November. Tried to do that. That was actually off of the very first thing we ever recorded in John Grant's studio called Secret Sound, and that actually was on a cassette, believe it or not. And boy,
still got 500,
huh?
It's a what? Hey, what's the thing? It's a million seller.
No,
we've got a million of them. They're in the cellar.
No, well, yeah, we do have cassettes left over, believe it or not. Every now and then somebody will ask for one, and yeah. I just think it's funny.
Hey, huh? They're asking about this guitar has probably been around the world five or six times.
Yes.
This is the one I took on all the USO tours and Europe and up in the Arctic of Alaska and down in the steaming hot Central America,
Panama,
Germany,
and
Greenland. Oh, yeah. Really? Mm-hmm. Yeah, you could probably throw a rock and hit the North Pole from there, I guess.
Yeah, that has been around.
Yeah, it's been around.
Well, that's
and it's one of my favorites. Somebody was asking.
Yeah. Okay. I was going to say something. I just saw a message. Cheryl, yeah, I didn't check that, Cheryl, I don't think, so I'm not sure what it was about, but I'll catch up later.
And Betsy all the way out there in California.
Yeah, right. You got a nice song.
Yeah, I got a nice one.
Nice. Been a while.
It has.
Boy, did we pull some out of the hat tonight. Boy.
You say your man is everything you ever dreamed of. He's everything that you wanted me to be. And looking at this photograph, I can see without a doubt, oh, you have the perfect family. All at once I see me in the picture, holding you and that little baby boy.
Something Ricky Van Shelton did. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's a good song. Very nice. Okay, now it's time for everybody to get up and run around the block on this one. Because this has a lot of energy and it is one of our pre-Mardi Gras songs. Because it's about Louisiana.
I don't know what you're saying. I can't understand what you're saying. Because you're not speaking English or something.
No, it's that the French-Canadian.
French-Canadian?
Yeah. Yeah, French-Canadian.
Cajun.
Well, I think Bruce played on this, didn't he? I forgot all about that last time we did it. I'm thinking, man, that sounds good. Well, daggone, no wonder it sounded good. Anyway.
We start off singing, don't we?
Oh, I'm glad you said that too. Yeah. Okay.
Jada boogie,
jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, jada dancing southern style, call the big old O, let's go for a while. Jada boogie, the song sure gonna make you smile. A Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Villa Maria, Julie Mama, Canula, Pickman, Ongangri, my Pierre beyond the Saint Simeon, Il Van Dancer, La Rigadon. Jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, the song. Jada boogie, jada boogie, jada boogie, the song. Through your posh fog, boom, on three. Jada boogie, the song, grew your posh from Beaumont today.
song. Rudy Paul's Paul Bullmore's way.
I thought they were saying shake your, well, whatever. That's it. That is. Yeah, Kirk. That's exactly what I thought they were saying in that song. And
that's exactly what I knew he was going to say.
Yeah. Well, we'll do a good old Statler Brothers song. They're upsetting me.
In the key of A, folks, if you want to follow along.
Fast and you didn't come in. Yeah, it starts somewhere in the beginning. Let's do it again. Take two.
I keep hearing you're concerned about my happiness. All the thought you're giving me is conscience, I guess. If I were walking in your shoes, I wouldn't worry none. You and your friends are worried about me. I'm having lots of fun counting flowers on the wall. That don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with the deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do. Last night I dressed in tails pretending I was on the town. As long as I can dream, it's hard to slow the swinger down. So please don't give a thought to me, I'm really doing fine. You can always find me here and having quite a time. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with the deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do.
Hey, Junior, where you been? Ain't heard from you guys in a while.
Never
mind. I haven't practiced my banjo in a while, so I have to. I got a banjo in this other guitar here. I might play a little bit later on.
Here's one level we haven't done in a while. This was,
Let me grab that one real quick anyway.
Grab that one real quick. I don't know what I could tell you about. Nothing exciting happened this week. So, I don't know. We didn't go up to Shady Maple, and we didn't go to the cabin. And we just, what a dull week, huh? What's up?
Well, we can make up for it next week or something.
Yeah, we'll make up for it next week. There's a lot of stuff coming up in the next few weeks. So, luckily, all but one are during the week. So, that works out good. There is a date on a Saturday. I think it's the 18th. The 18th that we're not going to be here. We'll probably do the Friday. So we'll check the schedule and let you know more, okay? But yeah.
There's a banjo.
Yeah.
That's all I know.
Oh.
Sneak in some double eagles.
Wow. Okay, the official Goldie song is coming up after this one, but this one I haven't done in a while, we'll give it a try, see how it goes. Dear to me, where I'm longing to be, with my friends at the old country church. There with Mother we went, and our Sundays were spent with my friends at the old country church. Precious years of memory. Church, and that was off of our very first project. That was our first gospel CD, and we recorded it right here. And that Harbor Island song was at John Grant's studio. That was Secret Sound Studio. And I think that was one of the last things we did there, because we bought some of John's equipment and we started recording right here. And it made it a lot easier in a lot of ways. Sometimes we had studio time scheduled at John's studio for like 9 a.m, 9 to 1. And if you get up and you just don't feel like singing that early, or you're not in a good mood, or you don't feel good, now we can just hop in the back and change what we want and work on a couple things if we want. And it really loosened us up to get a little more experimental. Me anyway, because I'm very self-conscious if I mess up. And in John's studio, if him and the other engineer was there, I'd be self-conscious I was going to mess up. So I think that takes a lot away from you when you're not 100% feeling good about the surroundings, maybe. Good studio, but I'm much more comfortable messing things up.
What's
here.
Good about having John, too, was if I played a hot guitar lick or something, he'd say, yeah, play that again. I'd say, what did I play? And he'd tell me, you know, he's that good of a guitar player, too. Yeah. I ain't saying I am, but he's that good of a guitar player.
He's a great guitar player, yeah. But nice guy, and believe me, losing our business, because we haven't been back to record since we bought some of his stuff. But losing our business didn't hurt him at all. He's so busy, always so busy. Okay, well, here it is. This is it. Everybody get the fishing rod out.
Shining through the trees, crickets are singing and lightning bugs are floating on the breeze. Baby, get ready. Across the field where the creek turns back by the old stump road, I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. Baby, get ready. It's almost over and the summer's come and the days are getting long. Waited all winter for the time to be right just to take you along. Baby, get ready. And it don't matter if we sit forever and the fish don't bite. Jump in the river and cool ourselves from the heat of the night. Baby, get ready. You and me go fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the cool moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. Falling in love in the middle of the night, just move. fishing in the dark.
Yeah, I don't think you're gonna be skinny dipping out there tonight.
Mm-mm.
They did have an event here in Maryland on the east, well, not the eastern shore, but
Sandy
right
Point.
At Sandy Point, right at the Chesapeake Bay Bridge. And they had an event, well, it's been going on for a couple weeks now, really. But today was the big event, which is called the Polar Bear Plunge. And all the proceeds from the money that people raise for that goes to Special Olympics. So these people were out there, and the wind chill, between That's the okay. wind chill this morning, I don't think so. But they were literally going in the Chesapeake Bay, going in and running back out, and boy. So the wind chill was, well, I think they said the water degrees was about 40 degrees.
Yeah,
and it wasn't even 20 this morning when they did the first plunge. So, no.
See, Dave Funkhauser. Hey, how you doing, buddy?
Yeah. Well, here's one we kind of, me neither, Pam. I can't imagine either. This is a pretty song, and we've never done a track to it until this week. We were messing around, and yeah. Oh, okay. Cross our fingers. Sometimes I want to throw my arms around you. Then I tremble giving in, because I know how much it costs to love you, and I'm so afraid of losing you again. Being close to you revives sorrow that wakes me up and tells me I can't win. I'd love to wake up in your arms tomorrow, but I'm so afraid of losing you again. If heaven were to hear my heart's confession, well, then warning you would be my greatest sin. But I'm glad that you're no longer my possession, 'cause I'm so afraid of losing you again. Tells me I can't win. Oh, I'd love to wake up in your arms tomorrow, but I'm so afraid of losing you again. But I'm so afraid of losing you again. Charlie Pride song. So I guess the backup singers stayed home tonight, did they? We worked on the harmony on that, and I was so excited to do it.
That's one of those things. Oh, wrong button.
I really wanted to hear the harmony of that. Well, I'll just work it in next week again and let you hear it. And if I like doing that one enough, well, then we're going to send that one up to Bruce to have him do the seal and the fiddle on it, because I can't think of anybody else I'd rather have do that. See? See? Oh, man.
You know, I didn't get the words out to the Lost River.
Do them. That'll be the day.
Well, I got another one after that.
Okay.
You got to work. What was that one you were going to work in?
Birmingham?
Yeah, Birmingham.
Birmingham?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go to Birmingham. What do you think? Because you know what? If we're in Birmingham, we're only about 3 hours from New Orleans. I've always got a motive for something. Don't I? This is a pretty song.
He was sitting there, his brush in hand, painting waves as they danced across the sand. With every stroke, he brought to life the deep blue of the ocean against the morning sky. I asked him if he only painted ocean scenes. He said, for $20, I'll paint you anything. Could you paint me a Birmingham? Make it look just the way I planned. A little house on the edge of town. Porch going all the way. Early spring, for a while she'll be mine again. If you could paint me a Birmingham.
Cotton dress, make it early spring.
Meet Me at Birmingham. Mm-mm.
Yep.
Bum bum. Well, anyway, Birmingham is one of those cool cities there, and we always go around Birmingham on our way down to New Orleans.
Yeah.
I think I need to paint me a Birmingham. And then I could paint Meridian, Mississippi.
Mm-hmm.
Then I could paint, let's see. I could paint...
Tuscaloosa.
Yeah, Tuscaloosa, and then, Hattiesburg.
Lauraville.
And then I can paint crossing the Louisiana line.
Mm. Yeah.
Like going home.
Want to do Lost River now?
Mm-mm.
Mm-mm.
I didn't break them, take the words out.
Okay, I can do that.
Huh?
I can't mess it up no worse than I did the last one.
Say that till next week. Yeah, that's fine. This is another one of those songs that I'm really excited to do this. I am so excited to do this song. But that Harbor Island song that we did a little earlier, that was, I was saying, that was recorded over our friend John Grant and Secret Sound Studio. Well, this song happened to be on the same was a cassette at the time.
Yeah.
And this was a real challenge to do this song. We had not Dave Hoffner now, but there was a guy named Perry Ray, mm-hmm. who played the piano on this one. And it's been a long time since I've done it, so don't mind me if I mess it up. But we listened to the track this week, and I thought, I'm going to pull this one out of the hat. It is not a country song, I'll put it that way. Mm-hmm. But it's not a rap song either, but it's a fun song, and you're going to be so excited. Okay.
I'm excited.
Mm-hmm.
To squeeze you, please you, I
scare the devil me trying that one after all that time. Well, actually, that was us doing those backup vocals. that was the first thing we ever recorded at the Secret Sound Studio,
and
and that I started getting experimental trying the harmony out, but like I said, I'm so self-conscious that I didn't want to get too carried away. But that was fun doing that one. Really, really fun. Huh? What? Okay. Now, for anyone drinking tequila, This song is for you. What do you have?
Not tequila.
Okay. This is a cute song. Sammy Kershaw and Lori Morgan did this one. Yeah. Let's do it.
Everybody knows me, little Miss Rosa, the queen of the trailer park. Yes, she's the hot pepper and you never forget if you ever let her break your heart.
Señor Jose works all day, sweating in the red hot sun. Row after row, everybody knows what they do when the weekend comes.
Oh, we all know.
He drinks tequila and she talks dirty in Spanish. Him in his sombrero, her in her pretty pink jammies. They dance all night to the mariachi till there ain't nobody left standing. He drinks tequila and she talks dirty in Spanish.
And the neighbors are staring, the whole dang trailer is rocking. Jose's a howling, the chihuahua's growling, and Rosie, she's peeled off those silk stockings.
You're so naughty, kiss my body. Abrace de fuerte. Ay, 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 ay. Uchi-poo, noche.
Oh, I do. He drinks tequila and she talks dirty in Spanish. Him in his sombrero, her in her pretty pink jammies. They dance all night to the mariachi till there ain't nobody left standing. He drinks tequila and she talks dirty in Spanish. As she talks dirty in Spanish. Him in his sombrero, her in her pretty pink jammies. They dance all night to the mariachi till there ain't nobody left standing. He drinks tequila and she talks dirty in Spanish.
Tequila,
and she talks dirty in Spanish.
Oh, Chico, did you hear that? I yelled in the background. I yelled, Lucy.
Let's sing that one the next one because we still got a couple more.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, well, thank you, Harmony. Thank you.
Harmony is what I like too. Okay.
Here's one we had a request for last week. I think somebody requested this.
We've had a request for this song for years.
Yeah?
Yeah. So to all you peoples that ever asked for this song, daggone it, here you go.
Elvira, viral. My heart's on fire for Elvira.
Here he comes.
Giddy up. Giddy up.
Just did me. That was Danny singing on that one, in a roundabout magical way. That is funny. It is fun. I've always liked that song. I'm a mess right now. Wait a minute.
You're always a mess.
I know. Okay. Pretty soon. We'll do a couple more for you. And we will be here next Saturday, okay?
So far.
What do you mean, so far? Well, yeah, so far. Nothing's really going on. If something changes, we'll let you know, okay? But we'll count on next Saturday. It will be a special Valentine's Day weekend, okay? Because I think the following Tuesday is Valentine's Day. Yeah. Yeah. I just got a little bit of a heart up there. Two little flamingos, so that's good. How can I sing anything after that one? Oh, Lord. Okay. Here's a pretty song.
Okay.
Oh, I was going to do that'll be the day, too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yesterday was... You want to do that now?
No, let me do it next.
Okay.
Right after this one.
We'll do this one first. Forever yours. Love is all you will see. If I can't have you, one thing's for sure, you'll always have me. do. I'll always be here for you, no matter where you go. One thing that you should know, here in my heart, there's an open door. Until you decide, I'm forever yours. Danny on the guitar, Bruce on the fiddle. For recording that song, and the first time I heard it, I think I had it memorized in a matter of a day or 2 days. But when we were working on that, I think it was the Heart to Heart CD, and I said, I would love to do that song. So I feel like I got the best of the musicians, some of my favorites. Danny on the guitar.
I don't know about that one.
Did all of the music and everything. And then Bruce Hoffman on the fiddle. And then my adopted brother, Dave Hoffner, that lives down there around Nashville. And he did a great job on that. He really did. Thank you. Mm-hmm. I appreciate your liking that song, because I love it. Thank you, Dave Nicely, if you're watching. You're probably not. I think he's in Florida.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I think he's sitting in the sun and having a good time.
Down there sunning it up.
Hope they have a nice, nice time down there.
Now, that'll be...
Yeah, we can.
Oh.
I was going to do that rub-a-dub-a thing. Here's another song about my ex-wife. Oh, did I do one earlier? If that was
Thank you, Linda. Uh-huh. Your ex-wife, Elvira?
No. Dave like this one. It's got some of that Chet Atkins type pick in it. I could tell they were nervous when they saw me at the service, and the preacher asked if anyone had anything to say. When they said I do, I jumped up and said thank you, 'cause my alimony just stopped today. He's rubber-dubbing in my tub, he's sleeping in my bed, he's watching my TV, he's scratching
to my dog's head, and he thinks he's got a GR right down to a T. But he's just the next X of my old used to be. Pick one song. Up and fires up my old truck. He used to work one job, but thanks to her, now he's got two. I'll even let him believe that he stole her from me. But one day I'm gonna send him an IOU. Shrub-a-dub-a in my tub, that's it. He's sleeping in my bed. He's watching my TV. He's scratching my dog's head. And he thinks he's got a GR right down to a T. But he's just the next X my old used to be. You know it, sing along. Trouble in my tub. He's sleeping in my bed. He's watching my TV. He's scratching my dog's head. And he thinks he's got a GR right down to a T. He's just the next ex of my old used to be. He's just the next ex of my old used to be. That's the guitar player.
Uh huh. How about that? You hated every minute of doing that, didn't you?
I know.
That was Danny playing the steel guitar.
It was painful.
Usually. So, tell them, what was it yesterday?
Did I
yesterday?
Do that?
No.
That's right, Jeff.
Yesterday was the day the music died.
The anniversary of the day the music died.
The anniversary, yeah. Right. And we found that little cornfield where the music died up there in Iowa. Mm-hmm. It took us a while. Because you had to go back two or three times to try to find the right cornfield. Because they got a lot of corn in Iowa. You know what they got? You know what they got in Iowa?
Tell them.
They got corn sweat.
Corn sweat. Where you normally wouldn't sweat. If you was around that corn, you would sweat.
And I do.
A lot.
I do.
I sweated a lot.
Now that you're saying that, I'm appreciating 20 degrees because that corn sweat was miserable. It made everything muggy. Anyway, the day the music died, a salute to one of the great musicians that left us on that day.
Well, three, yeah.
Yeah, one of them.
Jesse Valance, the Big Bopper.
Right.
Billy Holly.
I'm going to have to post up. You know what, if I'd have thought about it, I'd have posted that picture yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
Because we got a picture of the memorial. Teeny little memorial, too. You walk a mile back in the cornfield, and it's just this little bitty thing. But I'm glad we did
that.
I'm glad we did that.
Yeah.
Glad we did that. Okay, here we go. Well, heck,
we're not hitting it on all shoulders tonight, are we?
No. We'll try it again. I was just going to keep singing.
Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. That'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're going to leave me. You know it's a lie, because that'll be the day when I die. When I die, well, you gave me all your loving and your turtle loving, all your hugs and kisses and your money too. You know you love me, baby, but still you tell me, baby, that's all that well I'll be. Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. That'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave me, you know it's a lie. When I die,
shot a star. He shot it at your heart. So if we ever part, then I'll be you. You kiss and hold me and you tell me boldly that someday, well, I'll be blue. Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. That'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave me, you know it's a lie, cause that'll be the day when I die. He shed it at your heart. So if we ever part, then I'll be you. You kiss and hold me and you tear me boldly. That someday, well, I'll be blue. Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. That'll be the day when you make me cry. How you say you're gonna leave me, you know it's a lie, cause that'll be the day when I die. Well,
that'll be the day. So there you go, a little memory from part of the day the music died. Yeah, pretty sad. And Waylon Jennings was supposed to be on that flight.
Yeah.
And he didn't go. And boy, I bet he's felt a guilt trip about that for years.
I think he did.
Yeah, I bet he did. But, oh yeah, Tina, congratulations with you and Duck celebrating on the 12th, I think you said. So, hope you'll have many, many more happy, crazy wine drinking years together. Mm. How's that?
I know. Did you have
Yeah.
Okay, so we will see you next Saturday. We'll do this one more for you, but we'll see you next Saturday. And if something crazy happens and things happen to change, we'll let you know, okay, as usual. But this is a beautiful song, and Velma and Carl like this song a lot, so I'm not sure if they're watching, but we'll send this out to them if they are. Mm-hmm. Blind eyes to open, or make the lame to walk again. But I know a man who can. Some call him Savior, the Redeemer of all men. My dearest friend, if you feel no one can help you and your life is out of song.
Good to see my Uncle Bert on here.
He couldn't have he couldn't have said hello at a better time.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thanks, Dave. We appreciate that. We hope that you enjoy some of our stuff, some of our mistakes, some of our giddy up oom papa moon papa mow mow. I'm still laughing. But anyway, we will see you next Saturday night. You have a great week, everybody. And we'll see you next week.
Hey, Larry Rose, catching the last song, buddy.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Enjoyed it as much as we did. It's always a lot of fun to do this for you, and as long as you keep watching, and we'll probably keep doing it.
Yeah,
you give us a chance to try out a whole lot of songs that we haven't done in a while, that's for sure. Okay.
Yeah.
We will see you next Saturday night. Okay, take care, everybody. God bless you. We gotta go.
We gotta go.
We gotta go.
That's a hint.
Huh?
We gotta go.
We gotta
go. Good night.
Good night, Mr. Rogers.
You can't go. All the plants are gonna die.
There it is.
Good to see you, Larry.
Yeah, have a good time tonight, Larry.